This is Rob from Akai, and today we're looking at fire, and I'm giving you five reasons why you need this in your setup. Number one, fire is completely bus powered, which means it's completely portable. So as long as your laptop has got charge, you can plug it in via USB, and that will be run completely from the computer. Number two, fire has been designed alongside ImageLine, which means it's exclusively made for FL users. Number three, Fire has a 16x4 RGB grid, which makes it super easy to program your sounds. Let me show you that. If I wish to extend this pattern, press the grid button on the right and start to step in your sounds. If I wish to pitch a sound, you can also do this via the controller. Hold the desired sound and then twist the select encoder, and that will then allow you to pitch it up and down. And again, the OLED display will show you the pitch that you're currently at. If you want to do some more velocity changes or panning, again, using the controller, it's extremely easy. So these snares, I may want to change the velocity of that. Simply again, hold the pad and twist the first dial, and that will show you a velocity. The second, panning, third and fourth, mod X, mod Y. Number four, Fire has a built-in note mode, which enables you to use it as a fully fledged MIDI keyboard. To access that, press note. And as you press it, you can see you get a fully lit keyboard display. What is also very useful is that if I press note mode and then press select, I can actually change the layout of my keyboard. That means I can access different scales, which means that if I want to map my keyboard to a minor pentatonic scale, I can do that just using the controller. Number five, Fire also has a drum mode, which means that if you prefer to play stuff in real time in an MPC fashion, or slice up some samples in SliceX, you can use the controller to play back those sounds. To show you that briefly, you just go to drum, and then again, by pressing select on the encoder, you can move around the layouts. So to start with, you've got the FPC in central position, FPC to the left, omni-channel, which plays out all of your channel rack in one-shot mode, and then SliceX. That was a really brief overview of some of the great features on the Fire. For more information, head to your nearest PMT store or head to the website. Thank you very much.